Okay, go ahead.
Let's start with your main itinerary in Cebu.
So I'm just here to celebrate this wonderful feast of Nuestra Señora del Carmen, Our Lady of Mount Carmel, here with the Augustinian Recollects. It's a real great joy for me as the Apostolic Nuncio to be here in Cebu. I love coming to Cebu. I think this is my third visit, but I'll be making two more trips in the next month or so, one of which will be for the ordination to the episcopate of Ruben Labajo, the new auxiliary bishop of Cebu.
Okay, so